Ozane makhaya ngiyanibingelela nibingelela ugogo Mahlase lona ngithi namhlanje ake ngibuye sike sikhulume ngesimo sesilwane isilwane esihluphayo ekhaya. Isizathu sokuthi ngize ngibuye sikhulume ngale topic ukuthi ngike ngafika ekuqaleni sabamba le topic lena yomdliwa okuyisilwane naso esisuke sithunyiwe ukuthi sihluphe abantu bekhaya. Ekuhambeni ngalelo giya ke ngithi ake ngithathe futhi omunye umoya osuke wakhiwe nawo ukuthi uhambe uhluphe abantu bangatholi ukuphumula emakhaya. Lana ke sikhuluma ngesilwane. Ziningi ke izinhlobo zezilwane ezikhona noma ezakhiwayo. Kuke kube khona isilwane lena lesi esakhiwa ngesimo sokuthi kuvuswe into ethile, kuvuswa lana isilwane sesike saphila, mese ke siyathakathwa ngendlela ethile, mese siyathunywa ukuthi sibe isimbelambela, silokhe sahlupha wena kuze kufike ilanga lapho uhamba khona emhlabeni. Phinde futhi lana kube khona ukuthi kuvuswe emalibeni umuntu, avuswe lo muntu mese naye ayathakathwa ngendlela athile ukuthi ahambe ayonamathela phezu kwesimo sakho, abe naye isimelambela esiyokuhlupha kuyoze kube insuku zakho zokugcina. Lana-ke lo muntu lona-ke osuke evuswe kanjena kuyenzeka ukuthi angene ngaphansi kwale category lena yomdliwa afane nadlozi kuwena, uthi noma uhamba uyobhula kubantu laba ababonayo bahambe bebone ngazi ukuthi idlozi leli, kanti cha isilwane esizenza sadlozi ngoba phela sivuswe emalibeni, kuvuswa umuntu oseke waphila. Phinde lana-ke kube khona isimo sokuthi abantu bahlanganise izinto ezithile njengamafutha, amathambo, bahlanganisa izicube ezithile kanye nemithethile mese beyazikhandela lento yabo ngendlela abayifisa ukuthi ibuhlupho ngayo, bayikhande mese beyayivusa bayithume kuwena ukuthi ihambe iyohlupha, ingakuniki ukuthula, ihluphe nasekhaya kube nzima ukuthi nibone ukukhanya. Njengoba sengichazileke izilwane ziningi, ziningi nangendlela abathakathi abazithaka ngayo ukuthi zihambe zihluphe emakhaya ethu. Lana-ke umuntu angazibuza ukuthi-ke manje ngibona kanjani uma kuwukuthi kunesilwane empilweni yami noma kunesilwane ekhaya. Kulula-ke lokhu kukubona ngoba umuzi onesilwane noma umuntu osuke ebeletha isilwane akabi nayo imali. Imali ayihlali kuloyo muntu, ibe into edlulayo. Kuphinde futhi lana lo muntu lona kuba ukuthi ene uba nesinyama noma isichitho esikhulu angakwazi ukuthi ngisho abantu bammele. Uthole ukuthi nje yena akafuni umuntu, isizathu asikho. Phinde futhi lana kube ukuthi-ke impilo ayibisaya phambili yamanzi, kungabi khona i-progress, kungabi khona umya phambili noma ukuyemuva, impilo nje imenze. Ikhaya elinesilwane liyaphinda futhi libe nenkinga yokuthi yonke into iyaphuka ekhaya. Whether into entsha ethengwe ngayizolo ihlala isikhashana nje sekuyabi siyabonakala isiphukile. Umuzi-ke onesilwane uyaphinda futhi ube ne-energy yokusinda. Uthole ukuthi leli khaya liyanisinda, lisinda kwanani banikazi balo. Nithi uma nifika ekhaya niyabikelwa, niyabitoza ukuthi kukhona into ekhona lana engasihlalisile kahle. Ikhaya libe nesithunzi nje esimnyama. Phinde futhi kuleli khaya leli kuba khona ukuthi abantu bakhona babe nokubona izithunzi ezimnyama zishwibeka khona le ndlini. Uthole ukuthi ninokuthukela, nibone ngazi ukuthi kukhona isithunzi lana esilokhu esidlula. Abanye bake basho ukuthi mhlawumbe uthole ukuthi ebusuku bathi belele noma bathi behleli babe nokunuka izinto. Uthole ukuthi abanye banuke ngazi ukuthi le ndlini kukhona okushayo noma kukhona okwenzakalayo abangakuqondi kuyiphunga. Siyaphinda-ke isimo sesilwane sivele nangamaphupho. Uthola ukuthi abantu balelo khaya banokuphupha belalwa into ethile, bazithole be abantu abaheva sex emaphuphweni. kuyaphinda ke omunye kuba ukuthi ke uyaphupha lana unikezwe ingane noma ubelethiswa ingane athi noma eyiphatha le ingane kutholakala ukuthi ingane lena enesisindo esingajwayelekile ingane esindayo lokhu ke kusuke kuveza ukuthi wena ugixabezwa ngento engaphezulu kwamandla akho into ezohamba ikulimaza empilweni kuningi ke okunye ngoba abanye abantu bayeke beveze ukuthi kuba khona ukuthi bazizwe ngazi ukuthi kukhona into ebalandelayo kunesithunzi esihambe sibalandela futhi lesithunzi lesi kube ngazi ukuthi siyaba observer sibabhekile abazi ukuthi yini lena kodwa bane sense yokuthi kukhona ipresence ethile ebasindayo lona lana ke kusuke kuvela ukuthi lo muzi unesilwane kweminye ke ezinye ke impawu futhi ezenza ukuthi uzibone ukuthi ekhaya lakho kunesilwane ukuthi abanye kuke kube khona uthola ukuthi kukhona isilwane esiyisilwane nje esifizikali esifika kuleli khaya njengokuthi kube khona imfuyo emane izifikele ekhaya ngokungaphandle kokuthi ithengwe noma ifuywe uthola ukuthi mhlambe kukhona ikati eselivelela zikhethela ukuthi lizohlala la ekhaya njalo ngezikhathi ezithile niyalibona leli ikati liyashaluza lana ebaleni mese futhi leli ikati ukulibona kwenu ukuthi lihambe kanjani aniqondi kodwa nje into ekhona eningayiqondi ukuthi ifike kanjani lapha ekhaya iyahlala lapha ekhaya iyazenzela phakathi kwekhaya ziningi ke indlela zokuyilapha lento ngokuhluka kokulapha nokuhluka kokwembulelwa esimeni sedlozi abalaphi bendabuko bayakhona ukuthi bayilaphe lesi simo lesi ukwazi ukuthi uthole ukuthula empilweni yakho sithi ke sithembe ukuthi kukhona lapho esicacisa khona sithi akudede ubumnyama kuzokukhanya phezu kwesimo sithi akukhanye njalo ukukhanya ekujuleni kwemsamo emakhosini amakhulu.